Hi guys, today's activity is called Take a Breath. It teaches your dog how to hold their breath as a way to learn to deep breathe and focus. This is an exercise that Karen Overall, she's a trainer, PhD, she invented to help dogs be able to take a deep breath, much like how humans, when we take a deep breath, we kind of shake it off. That's our shake off. We're also going to teach them that they don't have to always just physically shake off. They can just take a breath, take a deep breath, take it all in, and refocus. So I am following her instructions. If you see me look off to the side, I do have her instructions and they will be linked in the video. So step one is teach your dog to take a deep breath. In order to do that, ask your dog to look at you when you have a treat near your eyes. Then when they look at you, bring the treat down to their nose a few inches without giving it to them. Say breathe and make for them to be relaxed. If they start to get agitated, start over. You might have to do a toss-off treat and start over because we don't want them to get anxious, agitated, annoyed that they're not getting the treat. So it's gonna be here, they look here, bring it to their nose. When you see their nose flick, like they're taking a deep breath, that's when you'll say yes and release the treat, okay? She says to do this for a few times, making sure your dog is comfortable and flaring their nostrils. You can start then putting it on a cue. She actually recommends doing that right away. You put it in front of your nose, say breathe when they flick, give it to them, their nose flares. She says, we're doing this because a dog who holds his breath, it slows their heart rate and respiratory rate so they can become more focused and relaxed. So you need to only reward when they're in a focused and relaxed state. Okay? She said it should only take no more than 5 minutes to teach your dog this. We're not going to do this for 5 minutes. We're going to do one or two reps, and I might try and bring the camera over so you can see his nose flare. All right? So first is breathe. Yes. Good. So I'm going to get a little closer now because I think you guys understand that Rick's going to look at my eyes. So I'm going to see if I can bring him a little closer. So I'm going to toss him off and then I'm going to bring his mat over because I think then I'll be able to get him a little closer to the camera. And I want to see if you guys can see his nose flick. All right. I'm using Stinkies. So he's a little agitated, so I'm going to toss off again, and we'll start over. Breathe. Yes. So he's playing Leave It. Good boy. Breathe. Toss off. I'm not trying to make this frustrating, so if I see he's getting frustrated and toss him off and let him have the treat, I'm not going to reward him for a breathe if he's not giving the breathe. Breathe. Yes. I saw that nose flick. He took that a little hard. Yes. You see, I hope you could see these. If not, I'm just looking for a nose flare. Yes, do you see how he's air scenting? What's that? What's that? Breathe. Yes, he took a little flick. Toss off. And last one. Breathe. Yes, beautiful. So have fun with this. Teach your dog to take a breath and you can start breathing in sync together. Eventually it'll be when you say breathe, you'll breathe and your dog will breathe.